with all the frills upon her. You'll be the grandest lady in the Easter parade. I'll be all in clover, and when they look you over, I'll be the proudest fellow in that Easter parade. On the avenue.
Hand me the truffle oil.
I'm talking about Fifth Avenue. The photographer will snap.
Let me do it.
Give me the truffle oil.
It's just supposed to be the two of us.
Go!
You always use too much.
People change. You've got them, what do I have?
You've got me.
As soon as your father walks through that door, all I've got is a 5-year-old.
Apparently, you want a child now. Am I not good enough? I might just cut it out of you myself. What was that? There was a time that would turn you on.
I may have enjoyed the statistic, but I'm not a killer.
It's a simple question of grief versus relief.
You're trying to disassemble me piece by piece.
I am not asking for your soul.
Aren't you?
An insignificant piece.
This is our Grand Canyon.
Right. Explain that to me one more time again, my dearest. Fuck!
Wasn't so bad.
That was Al Jolson.
What's the ice for?
Happy I can get this mended after dinner.
Hope you're going off and finding some.
Now I see why you insisted on this dinner. Keep your mouth shut. I do not want them involved in this.
When a show will start to know eventually.
Not if I can help it.
This be a time of rebirth and joy, a time of happiness and cheer to be with your family. God bless.
Here comes Peter Cottontail, hopping down the bunny trail, hippity hopping Easter's on its way, bringing every girl and boy baskets full of Easter joy.
Here comes Peter.
He's in the kitchen. He had a little accident. He'll be right out.
Ruby?
Yeah. Hi, Kenny. Ooh. Oh, sorry.
Hey, what number is she?
Yeah, who's keeping track?
Her effort is worth our attention. Be polite.
When am I not, Penny?
Vermouth. They don't have any vermouth.
Nobody uses vermouth anymore. It's all about dry martinis.
A moist martini. Moist, 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 moist.
I see you've all found what you needed.
Oh, yes. We're very self-sufficient in this area.
So, what's on the menu this evening?
What we always have for Easter.
Drama a la mode with family fricasse.
It's all a bit of a surprise.
I don't like surprises.
Here comes Peter Cottontail, hopping down the bunny trail.
Hey, what are you doing in there, boy? Come, join us for a drink. And let the lady do her thing. Yeah. Oh, well.
This is something for us to do together. Help me finish dinner.
It's just another holiday.
Hippity hoppity, hipsters on its way.
Yeah.
We've got plenty to eat and talk about. Please sit, have a seat.
Oh, that's why we're here, to talk? I'd rather not do that. Hey, let's head for the table. Apparently we're getting fed more than just food. We should have had more
for
kids.
For starters, we're going to have goat cheese stuffed dates wrapped in prosciutto.
No, we do, honestly.
A mixed green salad with candied walnuts and blood oranges. And a beet bisque with pomegranate seeds, topped with a dollop of creme fraiche.
This is really great. I'm having a good time, regardless.
So, Daddy, can we eat?
Yeah, we can eat.
Good.
I'd like to at least say a little something. It is Easter, after all.
I love it. It's so great. I mean, it's such a good time with the family.
This is an interesting story.
Here comes the cotton.
Can I help you?
What's in the oven?
The potatoes. And not that you'd care, but I'm pregnant.
No ham?
No ham?
For all the work you put into the presentation on the table, wasn't much on that announcement. Don't worry, sweetie. You're not the first, and you won't be the last. I'm sure he's already arranged for something, hasn't he?
What's going on in here?
Your wife is sharing a secret family recipe. Her attempt was charming. I'll give her that.
Back to the table. Now.
There's no ham. I'm very disappointed.
If you so much as utter another word.
What did she mean, I'm not the first?
Here comes Peter Cottontail. Oh yes, it's marvelous. It's adorable. It's divine. Hey, it's superb. Never had it better. Here we go.
I wanted more than this.
Well, you got exactly what you wanted, dear. We're all here.
If I told you I was with a child, what would you say?
It's a lovely dinner, dear. It really is.
Hey, what are you two whispering about? Penny, you know, the men in this family, we're the only ones that can share a secret. Get with it, sweetie.
Unfortunately, the women are better at keeping them.
Hippity hopping along the bunny trail. What?
If you had any notion that they were going to be sympathetic, you can forget it. Finish dinner so I can fix this. And I'm going to fix you.
Hey. Let me ask you something. How many times is this gonna happen? I told you to get snipped. Snipped. You wanna have one of these?
Fish, 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 fish.
I'm taking care of it.
Now, best you do. It's your sin alone, son. Okay?
Can we please just eat?
We will be having a rack of lamb, a broiled snapper with a blackberry sauce, carrots and haricot verts with a balsamic reduction.
It's green beans. Let her finish.
Thank you. And how can I forget Palmer's favorite scalloped potatoes with trefoil?
That's fennel? Ooh, I don't like that.
Veggies are cold.
More wine over here, please. More wine.
Penny, would you get me another scotch, honey,
no,
please?
Not. I will. No, you won't.
What's
too
wrong with another scotch?
I said mother, oh, no, 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 no.
I want another scotch.
But no, no, no.
Where's the wine?
It's all right. No!
Thirsty too!
Please!
Scotch, scotch,
scotch! Obamacare. Here comes Peter Cottontail.
Please, please, please! Stop talking!
I love it.
Oh, thank you!
Here comes Peter Cottontail, hopping down the bunny trail, hippity hopping, Easter's on its way.